down at the SAC. United and LBJ meeting up in District 36A play. Top of the fifth. The Wolves up one, but not for long. Two on for the Longhorns. Carolina Mejia crushing that offering to left. No doubt about that three-run bomb. United retaking the lead. Into the bottom of the sixth. The Wolves still down two. Runners on. They're threatening with Valley Loyola. A grounder to first. United trying to get the out at home. Jennifer Lopez, not that Jennifer Lopez, slides in safely. It's a one-run game. The very next batter, the rally not done for the Wolves. Mariana Gamboa just kind of serving that ball to the opposite field. Loyola and Julia Alvarez, they both score. LBJ back in front. Top of the seventh after a leadoff triple for United. The ball careening off the catcher's knee. Allie Davila taking advantage. She scampers in. How about we're all knotted up at six? Into the bottom of the seventh. LBJ a chance to end this one with the bases loaded. Loyola coming up clutch. The base hit to center. Lopez scores a winning run. The Wolves take this wild game 7-6 in walk-off fashion, picking up a monster of a district win in the process.